Jimmy Jao again. Ooh. Okay, but he's also playing a slow deck. He's playing with RAM. This might be good for us. Oh no. Again, no Arctic. Oh, he switched to tokens. Uh-oh. The good thing is that he's only having 1 HP units here. So if we are able to pull the combo... Next turn, Alliance incoming. We need the Arctic combo now. Wow. Wow, 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 really? Is it possible to go in on turn 5? 2? This? Could be, huh? See if we are able to cycle through this out. Can we turn? Let's find out. Should be it, right? Look how long it takes until it's his turn. He can't play a single card. No, he can't play a 2-drop. 2K, it's all that he mathematically has, because all his cards are 4 more expensive now. Look at this. Yeah, let's not be am here. This. Nice. What is this deck? Yeah. Yeah, you really have to take care of your fatigue. You don't have to play all the cards in the turn that I'm buffing the unit. The most important part is that you get the double raids out, and then this time I saw the Arctic convoy. I have to get rid of one card. Need a supply drop now. Overdrawing here, man. I have to keep care of that I play cards earlier so I'm not overdrawing. Please don't overdraw URA. Okay, that was the best overdraw ever. No, he got the counter. He has it. We are so done. There was the counter. You can still win. I should have played the Crusader first. Then maybe I would have had a chance, but... Oh no, then I would not draw. Yep. I think it's no longer possible. There is the URA at least. Let's see how far we can go here. Just need a naval support now. Hope he's not having any bounce. I think it's not impossible, depending on what he has. Annihilation? Oh. Annihilation would be really, really sad, but we are still in the game. Not over yet. Not what I was looking for. The raid. Keep it for later. To play it now. Ah, where's my naval support? What? Please give me naval support. Please. No. Come on. Naval support now. No. No. What? Where is it? But if he's not able to clear it now, we win next turn. He cannot Leopold, he cannot Annihilation. He cannot Panzer IV. Not having too many options here. He is not seeing it coming, guys. We win. Without engineers. Really? Holy! Luke called it too early. But yeah, I was really, really lucky that he did not have an Annihilation or Sendai Regiment. Because I don't have stuff that pins your Crusader. Okay, let's see how good we are against Japan. Keep on Desert Red and the rest for the Arctic Convoy. Yeah, Why not get all three desert rats? Okay. Okay, there's the Arctic. That is good. Probably wants to draw. Okay, there's the Crusader. Drawing one here, and he's going to encircle this probably. Okay, I'm still doing it. Okay, and now we need full raid power. Okay, no encirclement. That is very good for us. That is very good. Okay, let's go. Give me a supply drop, please.
Yeah!
There it is. Nice. Ah, don't hide my cards here, man. Too slow. Where's the raid again? Nice. There's one. There's two. Okay, at this point, I think we should have it. Finally, we find our raids. We can spend 2 credits. Well played, thanks a lot. This deck is just broken or what? Field Marshal. Easy. Grüezi. Brigado again. Crusader, and we have the supply drop already. Now it would be just insane if we could draw the Arctic convoy. Hey, Bubbles! Your little Moscow defender. We're playing the deck that MJ King mentioned yesterday. The Crusader one turn kill deck. Lightning Conquest is bugged. Do you have to play it first and then play infantry? No, you have to play the infantry first and not move them and then play the Lightning Conquest. Because if you already moved and then play Lightning Conquest, you can no longer attack. You have to play it before. Okay, what are we having here? Nothing too good. Where's my engineers? Where are the engineers? I think I only have one or two more turns here. Going to encircle this and maybe has Blitzkrieg. Hey, Ramistroff. Hey, Munchafrag. Welcome, welcome to the meme stream here. Where we try to find the engineers or an Arctic convoy. Yeah, I was expecting this. Oh, give me a Monty at least, come on. Let's not lose against him twice. Okay, at least we got this. If we are not dead next turn. 6, 8, 9. And he has 3 credits left. Okay, this will be a close one. Play the Hahaha song requested. Where is it? Okay, with the naval powers, we might also heal back. He's setting us to 1 or 2 now. Probably 3, right? He has 6, 8, 9, yeah. He's not the fastest. What is he doing? Watching stream parallelly. Oh, I'm at 1. Still at 3. Wow, this was okay. Fast, we have to go fast. Fast we can. Sure, the pin here. And everything. He's sticking cards, man. How annoying this is. It's always blocking my cards here. Why? Hello? There we are, back at 10. Play a 3 drop. Everything is pinned. So no chance for him to kill the Crusader here. Finally. Just in time. Kriegsmarine incoming? Oh, that would be a... But he cannot Kriegsmarine. He can only play a 3-drop. Wow. We played double raid, yeah. So. Yeah, raid is what makes this deck so broken. I'm not sure if I could play this the whole season. This is just too stupid. Oh, we already have the combo in hand this time. Wow. But we still have to wait till turn 5. Fortunately. Tokens. Oh, this is the new card back, right? This is the first time we had the combo in starting hand. This deck is more than dumb, Ari. I just feel how I get more and more stupid while playing this. You should sign a petition. Make raid 2K again. I think raid is the big problem. Okay, one more turn, guys, and then we go. Because we need the supply drop on the Crusader, so it's 5k. But unfortunately, we do not have a supply drop yet. Turn 6 win is my best. Yeah, you usually win on turn 6 when you have all your pieces in hand. Because on turn 5 you buff it, and on 6 you... I think you can't do it earlier than turn 6. Ah, I misplaced the Crusader again. Oh no. There's the supply drop. Why is the raid hiding again? Someone tell me, please. Hello, raid? What is going on? Hey, we got it. We got it. Yeah, they should at least not make them that powerful. Because what is Kowalski going to do here? He has 2 credits to spend. And there's not an answer that he where he can stop the Crusader from doing anything next turn. He can have an Albacore. But he's playing USA, so yeah. Let's abuse it, let's make a YouTube video out of it, and then it's hopefully getting nerfed. Kowalski killed me on turn 5 with this deck, so yeah, then let's kill him on turn 6 as a revenge. Game Kowalski. I mean, I have the stream on record, so I'm going to count how high the win rate is, but I think it has to be around 80% at least. There it is. That's what you're looking for. But when this is in your starting hand, half of the work is done. Maybe more, 70% of the work. And we're also having the supply drop, so yeah. The only thing that can happen now, he's having From the Deep. But he's aggro, so he's not having From the Deep. That is very good news for us. Good luck, have fun with this entertaining game mechanic here. And I think at this stage he already lost. Overdrawing again. Let's hope it's not URA. And not naval support. Oh man, that was not so good. But I could not have played anything. I need my raid. Please overdraw the third convoy. We run or two crusaders. Just run. Okay, that was a very good discard. Here we go again. A raid also in the house, so yeah. The most important part is that you find the double raid on your first turn and you pull the combo. The rest should not really matter. You can do it the next turn. Support in the house. Okay, we have this. Nothing you can do besides having From the Deep. Yeah, it's really, really, really great for Britain card achievement. You play a whole deck every single game. Hey. Oh no. This is again not looking great. Looks like our fortune is gone. Yeah, that's the biggest problem about the deck. When you don't find your Arctic convoys, let's do one more win here. We can't find anything. All just gone. Might happen again, absolutely. This time we do not even have the Crusader. Not a bloody sickle to search for it. Man, this hand. Okay, finally. We finally found it. We have URA, we have naval support, so we can risk to overdraw here. We need the combo pieces. And we should be alive. Only problematic thing is that he's at 8 credits, so he can play a 4 drop. 4 drop should not handle with all of this. No motor rifles, please. Motor rifles so far. Where's my raid? Please have my raid, thanks. Okay, let's see if we can do a final victory here. I should have done the Desert Rats on this guy, so he's not at 6. Sickle. That's all that he has. One dirty bloody sickle. Okay. I think our health should be good enough here, so we can play a few more orders. Eye drop. Should be good enough. Yeah, we have the URA. Nice. Nice final game. So we started at rank 500 something and just got to rank 90 with this stupid deck. Oh my god. I really hope it's not spreading too far and it's getting nerfed soon.